In 2018, he was awarded Elite Syrian Breakthrough Player of the Year award, and his club was Molde FK. In 2019, he was awarded Austrian Footballer of the Year award, and his club was Red Bull Salzburg. In 2019, he was awarded Austrian Bundesliga Player of the Season award, and his club was Red Bull Salzburg. In 2019, he was awarded FIFA Under-20 World Cup Golden Boot award. In 2020, he was awarded Galbolan award, and his club was Borussia Dortmund. In 2020, he was awarded Bundesliga Player of the Season award, and his club was Borussia Dortmund. In 2020, he was awarded Nixon's Honor Award, and his club was Borussia Dortmund. In 2021, he was awarded UEFA Champions League Forward of the Season Award, and his club was Borussia Dortmund. In 2020, he was awarded Norwegian Sportsperson of the Year Award, and his club was Borussia Dortmund. In 2020, he was awarded Golden Boy Award, and his club was Borussia Dortmund. So he was awarded 10 major awards. Now let's start with the trophies. In 2019 and 2020, he was the 2 times winner of Austrian Bundesliga, that is, he was the 2 times Austrian champion, and his club was Red Bull Salzburg. In 2019, he was the winner of Austrian Cup, and his club was Red Bull Salzburg. In 2021, he was the winner of DFB Pokal, that is German Cup, and his club was Borussia Dortmund. So guys, now comment how many awards and trophies Erling Haaland won till now.